Culture Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire reveals that preparations for Creole Heritage Month celebrations are well underway, with several activities having garnered much success. However, the minister indicates that he looks forward to the 2023 celebrations, where further collaboration with various stakeholders will see Creole celebrations at a superb standard.
In grand style, we've had activities going on in the communities. We're getting ready for the Walk for Creole and the preparation for Journée Creole at the end of the month. I think this year it is not exactly what we want yet. We focus heavily on the flower festivals this year, as well as Emancipation and even Carnival, the revival of the events. But come next year, I think we'll have a lot more time for us to sit down and for us to plan all the agencies involved, CDF, FRC, the ministry. And next year, you'll see probably a better representation of where we want Journée Creole and Creole Heritage Month to be. So this month, we are doing a little more than we normally did, but I'm getting excited about next year and what we will do next year. Because like I said, we had a couple of new initiatives this year.
Dr. Hilaire reveals that the conceptualization for 2023 celebrations is already in the pipeline, while he holds firm to the belief that Creole Heritage Month celebrations could rival and surpass the economic impact of Carnival.
I have said previously that I believe Creole Heritage Month can actually be the biggest event and biggest celebration in St. Lucia. I believe Journée Creole can be because of the simple fact that almost everyone supports Creole celebration as against Carnival. That has its detractors. But we will be planning and we'll be organizing and seeing how best we can really visualize Creole Heritage Month becoming our biggest celebration.
The minister urges the public to be part of the upcoming Labagirit and Journée Creole celebrations. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.